Motherly love. For your sake, your mother loves things she doesn't even like. Your cockeyed crayon portrait of her. The lopsided drawing you made of your house under a yellow sun with weird black rays. The popsicle stick bowl you constructed, not sturdy enough to contain more than the popsicle sticks that keep falling off it. The lanyard you wove that hangs limp about her neck like an albatross. She doesn't even like these things, but she loves them for your sake, in much the same way she loves you.